Today, Federal Bank reaches out to more than 4 million delighted customers. 66 years ago, Federal Bank started off as one man's dream. A dream to help the financially troubled farmers. A dream that became a bigger reality. Today, carrying forth the legacy of trust and partnership, Federal Bank finds inspiration in the cause of common good. For many, Federal Bank is the window to financial independence, an opportunity for a better livelihood. Facilitating financial independence to the needy and the deserving, Federal Bank continues to be on the forefront of providing opportunities for a better lifestyle and living standards for people who are financially challenged. On 8 November 2012, Federal Bank pioneered an initiative empowering the differently abled. Dr. C. Rangarajan, Chairman of the Prime Minister's Economic Advisory Council, inaugurated the call centre manned by the differently abled at Aluva. This noble venture provided the differently abled with a respectable livelihood, but more importantly, it went a long way in instilling confidence and courage in them. Giving wings to their dreams, in 2005, Federal Bank instituted Fed Bank Hormis Memorial Foundation Scholarship, a novel initiative that supports students from the economically backward class. Not just the present, Federal Bank keeps in mind the future too. For a greener tomorrow, on 18th October 2011, we mark the opening of 66 new branches by planting 66 saplings. Our initiatives reflect our commitment for a better tomorrow.
We work in a bank that does more than just banking.
Our journey continues. Proud to be a federal.